We see this idea follow through again in Luke 6:46 when Christ says, "Why do you call me Lord, Lord, and do not do the things that I say?" Again, what he's looking for is follow through, not because he needs us. He's in heaven. He's got it made, right? But because he loves us and he's trying to coach us, to use a modern term, so that we can enjoy that same abundant life here, now, and after this life in eternity.